Today we are going to start revision number 2 of chapter number 8, Introduction to Trigonometry. Let us recapitulate the different types of questions and what we have covered in the previous session, previous revision number 1. In revision number 1, we have covered trigonometric ratios completely and we have completed all these three types of questions. Now in this revision, we are going to complete T ratios of some particular angles. And these three questions, okay? So I will take some important questions from exercise 8.2 and we'll do some board previous year's board exam questions. So let us start with the first with the table T ratios of some particular angles. So in this I told you that first you write all the first five whole numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and among these, which is the highest, which is the largest whole number?
4.
4. So divide all numbers by 4. Okay. So after dividing, we are going to take the square root of all the numbers. Square root of all the numbers. Okay. So first number is equals to 0, and the second number square root of this is equals to 1 by 2. And if you simplify this one, and if you after simplify, if you take square root, you will get 1 upon root 2. And this will be equals to root 3 upon 2. And the last one is equals to 1. So these, whatever the values we are getting, these are the values for sine theta. And if we write the reverse order in this, we will get the cos theta. So we'll start with 1, root 3 by 2. 1 by root 2, 1 by 2, 0. Okay. After that, we have to divide these two. 0 divided 1 is 0. And half divided by root 3 by 2. So 2 to cancel. 1 by root 3 we are getting. And these two are same. So we'll get 1. Okay. And if you divide root 3 by 2 by half, you will get root 3. And 1 upon 0. Any number is not divisible by 0. That is not defined. So I'll write not defined. And if we write the reverse order of tan theta, we'll get cot theta. So we'll start from here, not defined. Second one is root 3, then 1, then 1 by root 3, then 0. Okay. Now after that, we will take the reciprocal of sine theta. Okay, sine theta ka reciprocal. The reciprocal of 0 is not defined because 1 upon 0 is not any number is not divisible by 0, and the reciprocal of 1 by 2 is 2, reciprocal of 1 by root 2 is root 2, and reciprocal of root 3 by 2 is 2 by root 3, and reciprocal of 1 is 1. And if we write the reverse order of cosec theta, we'll get the sec theta. So we'll start with 1, 2 by root 3, root 2, 2, and not defined. In this way, we can complete the table for trigonometric ratios of 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, and 90 degree. Okay. So now we'll move towards the some important questions, some selected questions from exercise 8.2. Uske baad CBSE board questions hum log karenge. So let us start with the first question. First bit, evaluate. So three types of questions I told you. That to find the expression, to find the value of expression, proof related questions, and to find the angles on some given conditions. So these first question is based on to find the value of expression. Okay, so now I'm going to take up the first bit. Sine 60, cos 30, sine 30, cos 60 degree. What is the value of sine 60 degree?
Root 3 by 3 by 2.
Right. Cos 30 degree?
Root 3 by 2.
Sine 30 degree?
Half.
1 by 2.
Very good. Cos 60 degree?
1 by 2.
Okay. So we'll substitute all the values. Okay. So this will become 3 by 4. And this will become 1 by 4. So we'll substitute 3. We'll simplify. We'll write 3 by 4 plus 1 by 4. Now take LCM. 3 plus 1 by 4. So we are getting 4 by 4. So final answer is 1. Okay, now let us start the second bit. 2 tan square 45 degree plus cos square 30 degree minus sin square 60 degree. What is the value of tan 45 degree? 1. Very good. What is the value of cos 30 degree?
Root 3 by 2.
Right. Good. And sine 60 degree?
Root 3 by 2.
So, I told you that sine square 45 degree, if it is written, that means it is equals to tan 45 whole square. Okay. So, similarly, cos square 30 degree is cos 30 whole square. Sine square 60 degree is sine 60 degree whole square. This step is not mandatory. You can directly substitute the value from this to this step. So, I am going to substitute all the values. Okay. So, what we are going to get? 2 plus 3 by 4 minus 3 by 4. And this 2 will be cancelled. And what will be the final answer?
2.
Right. So, this is the second bit. Now, let us move toward the third bit. Cos 45 degree. Okay. So, what cos 45 upon sec 30 plus cos sec 30. What is the value of cos 45 degree?
1 by root 2.
1 by root 2. Good. Sec 30 degree?
2 by root 3.
And cosec 30 degree?
2.
Right. Now, we are going to substitute. Right. After that, you take LCM here in the denominator. So, we'll get 2 plus 2 root 3 by root 3. ठीक है उसके बाद इसको अब ये डिवाइड में है हम लोग इसको इनटू में लिखेंगे तो वी हैव टू राइट इन रेसिप्रोकल सो 1 बाय रूट 2 इनटू रूट 3 अपॉन 2 प्लस 2 रूट 3 नाउ वी कैन टेक 2 कॉमन फ्रॉम हियर ओके अगर 2 कॉमन लेते हैं तो ये हो जाएगा 1 प्लस रूट 3 और वी कैन राइट रूट 3 प्लस 1 नाउ रैशलाइज दिस वन रूट 3 प्लस 1 व्हाट इज द रैशलाइजिंग फैक्टर ऑफ दिस वन
root 3 minus 1.
So root 3 minus 1 we have to multiply and divide. Okay, so what you will get this to?
3 minus 1.
Right, root 3 whole square minus 1 square. Again, in the same step, what we will do, we will rationalize root 2 also. So root 2 multiply divide karenge yahan par. ओके इन दोनों का प्रोडक्ट 3 माइनस 1 हो जाएगा सिमिलरली रूट 2 इनटू रूट 2 विल बिकम 2 इनटू 2 विल बिकम 4 दिस स्टेप इज क्लियर
यस
सर
ओके नाउ इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई रूट 2 इनटू रूट 3 इनटू रूट 3 व्हाट यू विल गेट
3 root 2.
राइट गुड इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई रूट 2 इनटू रूट 3 इनटू 1 व्हाट यू विल गेट
root 6.
So 3 root 2 minus root 6 upon 4 into 2, 8. So this is the final answer. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir. No, sir.
Okay. Now we'll move towards the last bit of first question, that is fourth bit. Sine 30 degree plus tan 45 degree minus cosec 60 degree upon sec 30 degree plus cos 60 degree plus cot 45 degree. So what is the value of tan sine 30 degree?
1 by 2.
Good. Tan 45?
1.
Cosec 60 degree?
2 by root 3.
2 by root 3. Good. Sec 30 degree?
2 by root 3.
Cos 60 degree?
1 by 2.
Cot 45 degree?
1.
So we'll substitute all the values. Now we'll take LCM. Before going to take LCM, we will add these two. We can add easily these two. Half plus 1. We'll get 3 by 2. Okay. So 3 by 2 minus 2 by root 3. 2 by root 3 plus 3 by 2. Now take LCM. So we'll get 3 root 3 minus 4 by 2 root 3. And here we are getting 4 plus 3 root 3 by 2 root 3. And we can cancel that both the denominator. After cancelling, we'll get this one. Whether any doubt in this step?
No.
Okay, fine. So now, we will rationalize the denominator. We'll write root 3 root 3 minus plus 4. 3 root 3 plus 4. What is the rationalizing factor?
Minus 3 root 3.
3 root 3 plus 4. Rationalizing factor of 3 root 3 plus 4.
3 root 3 minus 4.
So we will multiply and divide by 3 root 3 minus 4. So this 2 will become square. whole square, and this will become 3 root 3 whole square minus 4 square. That is 27 minus 16. Okay, तो अब ये इसका पहले करते हैं हम लोग. A square plus B square minus 2AB. So A square means 3 root 3 whole square will get 27, and B square 4 square 16 minus 2 into 3 root 3 minus 4 will get 24 root 3. So final answer 43 minus 24 root 3 upon 11. So this is the final answer. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, so one more bit, I think it is left, fifth bit. Yes. So 5 cos square 60 degree plus 4 sec square 30 degree minus tan square 45 degree upon sin square 30 degree plus cos square 30 degree. So what is the value of cos 60 degree?
1 by 2.
Sec 30 degree?
2 by root 3.
2 by root 3. Tan 45 degree?
1.
Sin 30?
1 by 2.
Cos 30 degree?
Root 3 by 2.
Okay, root 3 by 2. Now this cos square 60, we can write cos 60 whole square. Sec square 30 degree, we can write sec 30 whole square. Like that, every term we can write in this form. But this step is not mandatory. You can skip this step. You can directly substitute with this step. This is clear. This is only for understanding. Okay, now this will become 5 by 4. And this will become 4 by 3 minus 1 upon 1 by 4 plus 3 by 4. Okay. So in the next step, what we are going to get, 5 by 4 plus 16 by 3 minus 1 upon this one. Now we can, if we take LCM, what we are getting here, 1 plus 3 by 4.
4 by 4.
4 by 4, that is 1. Okay, so I'm going to skip that one. Isko hata dete hain, because anything divided by 1 is that number we are going to get. Okay, so now we'll take LCM. So 12, LCM is 12. So 15 plus 64 minus 12 by 12. So how much we are getting? 67 by 12. So this is the final answer. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. So now we are moving towards question number 3. This is very, very important question. Kafi bar board exam mein aa chuka hai. If tan of A plus B is equals to root 3 and tan of A minus B is equals to 1 by root 3, where A plus B is an acute angle, which is lies between 0 and 90 degree, and A is greater than B, find A and B. So tan mein kaun se angle mein root 3 aata hai?
60 degree.
Right, 60 degree. So we'll equate with tan 60 degree and we'll equate the angles. So if we equate the angles, we'll get A plus B is equals to 60 degree. Let it be equation number 1. Now tan mein 1 by root 3 kaun sa angle mein aata hai?
Tan 30 degree.
Right, tan 30 degree. So we'll equate with tan 30 degree, this one. Theek hai, fir angle ko compare karke A minus B is equals to 30 degree aa jayega. Let it be equation number 2. Now these two equations we have to solve. So the sine of B is different, coefficient same hai. So we'll add. So if we add, we'll get 2A is equals to 90 degree. So what is the value of A?
45 degree.
Right, 45 degree. Now substitute this value in first equation here. So 45 plus B is equals to 60 degrees. So what is the final value of B?
15 degrees.
Right. 60 minus 45, that is equals to 15 degrees. So hence A is equals to 45 degrees and B is equals to 15 degrees. Okay. So I took only first question and third question from that exercise, because second question multiple choice tha, or fourth question true or false tha. Now let us start some CBSE board questions with first question. If tan alpha is equals to root 3 and tan beta is equals to 1 by root 3, okay, and both alpha and beta are acute angles, find the value of cot alpha plus beta. This is CBSE 2012 question. One mark question tha ye. So root 3, tan mein kaun sa angle pe root 3 aata hai? 60 degree, right. So tan alpha is equals to root 3 is equals to 60 degree. Let it be equation number 1. So from this, we'll get alpha is equals to 60 degree. Or 1 by root 3 kis mein aata hai?
30 degree.
Right. So isse hum log ko beta is equals to 30 degree mil jayega. Okay. So solving 1 and 2, we'll get alpha is equals to 60 degree, beta is equals to 30 degree. Now what is cot of alpha plus beta? Cot of 60 plus 30. Cot 90 degree. What is the value of cot 90 degree?
Zero.
Right. So this is the first question. Now second question. Second question is from 2012 board and 2017 mein bhi aaya tha. If sine theta minus cos theta is equals to zero, find the value of sine to the power 4 theta plus cos to the power 4 theta. So what we will do? With the given condition, we'll find the value of theta. Okay. So sine theta minus cos theta is equals to 0. That means sine theta is equals to cos theta. And what is sine theta by cos theta from this value?
Tan theta.
We'll get 1. Sine theta by cos theta will get 1. Because both are equal. So that means tan theta is equals to 1. And in which angle the value of tan is 1? 45 degree. Right. So theta is equals to 45 degrees. Now we got the value of theta. Ab isko yahan pe substitute karenge theta ke jagah pe. So sine to the power 4 theta plus cos to the power 4 theta will be equals to sine to the power 4 45 degree plus cos to the power 4 45 degree. What is sine 45 degree?
1 by root.
And cos 45 degree?
1 by root.
Right. We'll substitute the value. Now what you will get? Root 2 to the power 4.
1 by 8.
4, not 8. Root 2 into root 2 is 2, na? So 4 root 2s are there, so we'll get 4 only. So 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4. This step is clear?
Yes, sir.
That means 2 times 1 by 4. So on simplification, what you will get?
1 by 2.
Right, very good. 1 by 2. Any doubt here in this question?
No, sir.
Okay. So now we'll move towards another question from 2014. Evaluate 10 into 1 minus cot square 45 degree upon 1 plus sine square 90 degree. What is cos for cot 45 degree?
1.
And sine 90 degree?
1.
Right. We'll substitute first. So 1 minus 1 square upon 1 plus 1 square. So 1 minus 1 square will become
0
upon 1 plus 1 square, that is 2. So what is the final answer?
0.
Right. Good. One mark question. Now we'll move towards another question. This is also one mark question, 2014. If theta is equals to 45 degree, then what is the value of 2 sec square theta plus 3 cosec square theta? So we'll substitute first the value of theta. What is sec 45 degree?
Root 2.
Cosec 45 degree?
Root 2.
Root 2. Now we'll substitute. Root 2 square is?
2.
2. Okay. So here 2 into 2, 4 we will get. Here 3 into 2 will get 6. So final answer?
10.
10. Right. Good. One more question. One more question. If root 3 sine theta is equals to cos theta, find the value of this expression. First of all, with the given condition, we'll find the value of theta. So how will you write sine theta by cos theta here? If you shift cos theta here and as root 3 here.
1 by root 3.
Right. Sine theta by cos theta is equals to 1 by root 3. Now this is tan theta, and this value comes under which angle for tan theta?
30 degree.
That means tan theta is equals to tan 30 degree. So what is the value of theta here?
30 degree.
Okay. Now we'll simplify this expression. So what we can take common from numerator?
Cos theta.
What you will get if you take cos theta common?
P cos theta plus 2.
Right. So this 2 will be cancelled. and what we will get?
Cos theta.
Cos theta. And cos theta, theta is 30 degree. So what is cos 30 degree?
Root 3 by 2.
Right. So this is the final answer. Okay. So now we'll move towards another question. If triangle ABC is a right angle at B, what is the value of sine of angle A plus angle C? 2015 board question. So first of all, angle B is 90 degree. It is given. And what is the sum of all the three angles?
180 degrees.
Right. Because angle sum property of triangle. So we'll draw one rough diagram. So this is 90 degrees. So what is the sum of these two angles? We'll substitute here 90 degree. So what is A, angle A plus angle C?
90 degrees.
Right. You will get 90 degree. That means sine of A plus C is sine of 90 degree. And what is sine of 90 degree?
1.
So final answer is 1. Okay. So now we'll see one more question. This is CBSE 2012 question. Cos of A plus B is equals to 0 and sine of A minus B is equals to 1 by 2. Then find the value of A and B, where A and B are acute angles. So cos mein 0 degree kaun sa angle ke liye aata hai?
90 degree.
And sine mein half kis mein aata hai?
30 degree.
Okay. So we'll take one by one. We'll take sine le lete hai. Sine A minus B is equals to 1 by 2. And 1 by 2 comes for sine 30 degree. So we'll equate these two angles. So we'll get A minus B is equals to 30 degree. Okay. So now A we can write 30 degree plus B. Now the second value is given, cos of A plus B is equals to 0 degree. And 0 degree comes for cos 90 degree. So we'll equate with cos 90 degree. Compare the angles. So we'll get A plus B is equals to 90 degree. Now this angle A, you can substitute here. Okay, 30 plus B. So this will become 2 times B. And 30, if you shift here, you will get 90 minus 30, that is 60 degree. So 2B is equals to 60 degree. B is equals to
30 degree.
Okay. Otherwise, you can do in this way also. A plus B, you got 90 degree. Okay, elimination method bhi use kar sakte ho. Main substitution use kiya ho yahan par. A minus B we got 30 degree. Okay, if you add, so 2A is equals to 120. So A will be 60 degree. So if A is 60, B is 30 degree. In that way also you can solve. Okay, so yahan pe now we'll substitute here the value of B. So A is equals to 30 plus 30, so 60 degree. So therefore the value of angle A is 60 degree and B is 30 degree. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir. No, sir.
Okay, so we'll move towards another question. Given 2 cos 3 theta is equals to root 3, find the value of theta. 2014 question. So how will you write cos 3 theta from this one?
Root 3 by 2.
Right. So in which angle of cos it will root 3 by 2 you will get?
Cos 30 degree.
Right. So we'll equate these two angles. So 3 theta is equals to 30 degree. So what is the final value of theta?
10 degrees.
10 degrees. Okay. So now we'll move towards one more question. CBSE 2014. If sine theta is equals to 1 by 2, then show that proof related question. 3 cos theta minus 4 cos cube theta is equals to 0. So, isko bahut sare bache kya kiye, sin theta se cos theta nikal liye using that formula root over 1 minus cos square theta. Then they substituted the value in place of cos theta. But the best way is to find the value of theta from this one. So what is In which angle you will get half for sine?
30 degrees.
Right. So we'll equate with first sine 30 degrees. So we'll get theta is equals to 30 degrees. Now substitute 30 in by taking LHS. 30. So cos 30. What is the value of cos 30?
Root 3 by 2 whole cube.
So root 3 by 2 whole cube, what you will get?
3 root 3 by 8.
So this 4 we can cancel here. So we'll get 3 root 3 by 2 minus 3 root 3 by 2. So this is equals to 0.
0.
That is our RHS. Hence proved. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. So now we are moving towards one very good question. This is an excellent question, CBSE 2012. In an acute angle triangle ABC, sine of A plus B minus C is equals to 1 by 2 and cos of B plus C minus A is equals to 1 by root 2. Find angle A, angle B and angle C. So half comes for which angle in sine theta?
30 degrees.
Right. So we'll start with that one. So this is equals to 30 degree. So we'll equate the angles. So if we equate, what we'll get? A plus B minus C is equals to 30 degree. Let it be equation number 1. Now second, 1 by root 2 for cos, which in which angle you will get?
45 degree.
So cos of B plus C minus A is equals to 1 by root 2 implies cos of B plus C minus A is equals to cos 45 degree. Again equate. So we'll get B plus C minus A is equals to 45 degree. Let it be equation number 2. Now we'll take one more equation. What is A plus B plus C?
180 degree.
Why?
Angle sum property.
Very good. Angle sum property of triangle. Okay. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Right. So let it be equation number 2. Now 3. We'll solve first equation 3 and 1. These two equations we will solve. Okay. So A plus B. The sign are same. So we'll subtract. See, if we subtract, what we will get? This will become plus. Okay. So these two will be cancelled. And we'll get 2 times C is equals to what?
150.
Right, 150. So, what is the value of C here then?
75 degrees.
Right, 75 degrees. So, we got the value of C. Now, we will solve this two. Not this two. Second and third. Okay, here minus plus aega. Second and third we are going to solve. So, यहाँ पर भी B plus C और B plus C दोनों का sign same है, केवल A plus रहेगा यहाँ पर, because A was negative and now this will become plus. So, these two will be cancelled. Okay, and 180 minus 45 degree will come over here and here 2A. So, we'll get 2A is equals to 135. So, what is the value of A? 135 by 2, 67.5. Any doubt here?
No, sir.
How will you find B then?
Substituting A and C.
Yes, in A plus B plus C is equals to 180 degree. So 67.5 plus 75, or we can shift both to right hand side. Now subtract from 180 degree, so we'll get 37.5. So hence A is equals to 67.5 degree, B is equals to 37.5 degree and C is equals to 75 degree. Any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. So we'll move towards one more very good question, CBSE 2013. 4 upon cot square 30 degree plus 1 upon sine square 60 degree minus cos square 45 degree. So, what is the value of cot 30 degree?
Root 3.
Root 3.
Root 3. Good. What is the value of sine 60 degree?
Root 3 by 2.
Root 3 by 2. Cos 45 degree?
1 by root 2.
Okay. So what we will do, we will substitute all the values. But before ये root ये reciprocal हटाने के लिए what we can do, we can convert it into cot to tan and sin to cos x. मुझे वो ज़्यादा easy लगा, इसलिए इसको लिख सकते हैं 4 tan square 30 degree and this we can write cos x square 60 degree this way, because now no fraction will be there. Otherwise also you can substitute, there is no issue. So what is the reason? 1 by cot square theta is tan square theta and 1 upon sin square a theta is equals to cos x square theta degree. Now tan 30 is 1 by root 3 and cos x 60 degree is 2 by root 3 and cos 45 degree is 1 by root 2. So this will become 4 by 3, this will become 4 by 3 and this will become 1 by 2. Now take LCM. So LCM is 6. So 8 plus 8 minus 3 will get. Final answer.
1 by 2.
15 by 6. No, 13 by 6. Sorry. 13 by 6. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. So now we are moving towards the last question of today's session. This is 2015 board question. Evaluate the following 2 cos square 45 degree plus tan square 60 degree minus 6 sin square 45 degree minus tan square 60 degree upon tan 30 plus cot 60 degree. So what is the value of cos 45?
1 by root 2.
Tan 60?
Root 3.
Sin 45?
1 by root 2.
Tan 60 degree?
Root 3.
Tan 30 degree?
1 by root 3.
And cot 60 degree?
1 by root 3.
1 by root 3.
Right. So we'll substitute all the values. Okay. So this will become 1 by 2. This will become 3. This will become 1 by 2. And this will become 3. Okay. And this will become 2 by root 3. Any doubt in this step?
No, sir.
Okay. Now we'll take LCM 1 by 1. इसमें ले लेते हैं पहले 1 प्लस 6 बाई 2 1 माइनस 6 बाई 2 अपॉन 2 रूट 3. सो दिस विल बिकम इन टू रूट 3 बाई 2. दिस स्टेप इज क्लियर?
यस
सर.
ओके. सो दिस विल बिकम 7 बाई 2. ओके. एंड 2 वी कैन कैंसिल हियर एंड दिस आल्सो 2 वी कैन कैंसिल. विल गेट 3. सो यहाँ पे 7 मिलेगा और यहाँ पे कितना मिलेगा बताओ? व्हाट यू आर गेटिंग हियर?
15
प्लस 15, क्योंकि ये माइनस 5 और ये माइनस 3 प्लस 15 हो जाएगा. सो 7 प्लस 15 इंटू रूट 3 बाय 2. एनी डाउट हियर?
नो सर.
दिस विल बिकम 22. सो 22 कैन बी कैंसल्ड बाय 2. सो फाइनल आंसर व्हाट वी आर गेटिंग? 11 रूट 3. This is the final answer. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. So this is the last question of today's session. Now we are moving towards the next section, assignment questions. Only 3 questions are there. These 2 are related with to find the values and this is to find the expression. Okay. I will send these questions through Google Classroom and you have to submit through Google Classroom only. Okay. So that's all for today's session. Thank you. Thank you very much.